Hidden deep within Minecraft's code is a mob in the files of an old snapshot. It's referred to only as scripulous fingore. This forgotten mob resembles a ghost that points at you. The AI is simple. All it does is follow you. If fingore touches you, your game will crash. I asked Minecraft on Twitter what this was all about, and they ended up blocking my account. What is Mojang hiding?